And Jermaine Jones might be able to take the judges' spirits over the top.
My family is all music. I began singing in church when I was young. It's my life. I eat it, I breathe it, I sleep it. It's just me.
That's my mommy. I'm a mama's boy, I guess.
The night that I delivered Jermaine, I did a whole church service and a concert. So we were saying that he came out singing.
We don't know anything else. That's what we were founded on.
It's true.
It's very
real. It's not like somebody who just decided that they were going to try to be a singer. We were born this way. It's just amazing the gift that God has placed in him. And yes, the world needs to know it. They need to know it.
It's time. I believe it's time. Mm-hmm. It's my time. It's my turn. And that's where my tears, like, they're tears of joy and excitement.
Mm-hmm. I am extremely proud of Jermaine. He has the stature, the attitude. He has it. He can do it. He can do it. He will do it. He will do it.
Ooh, I love you, Mom.
How tall are you, dog?
6'8" and a half, and don't take away my half.
Wow.
6'8" and a half.
Whoa, we won't.
Wow.
What are you going to sing? Yeah.
I'm going to sing Superstar by Luther.
Awesome.
Do it.
Whenever you're ready.
Long ago, and oh so far away, I fell in love with you. Before the second show, don't you remember you told me you love me, baby? You said you'll be coming back this way again. Baby, 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 oh, baby, I love you. I really do.
Mm. Nice. When you show the dynamics with the low, with the power, with the softness, I love it.
We just don't hear it. It's a natural gift that
yeah.
you have in the way that you sing that you don't hear every day.
Really spiritual voice. Took me away.
Thank you.
I can see you're really nervous.
Mm-hmm.
I actually heard the song through your nerves. And when that happens, that's the magic. You got that gift, you know? And man, when we hear that,
definitely got some unique jumping off vocals.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. I say yes.
Just one more thing before I vote. Loosen up a little bit. I know you're super nervous.
Yeah. I mean, I'm
sweating like a fool up in there, dude.
I really bad.
Either way, I'm going to say yes.
Dude, I'm going to say yes. So welcome to Hollywood, Jermaine. Yeah, you made it, baby. The general giant goes to Hollywood.
Yes,
thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it.
All right, man.
Big guy.
6'8".
Is that what he said? 6'8"?
Yeah.
He felt gentle spirited, though,
mm-hmm.
no?
Mm-hmm.
The gentle giant.
Yeah.
Hello?
Guess what, Mommy?
You going to Hollywood?
I'm going to Hollywood. Be quiet. You won't break the speaker.